get punched in the face for thinking I'm just a YouTuber.
No.
Me! Nigga!
What's good, Stella Gang? It's your boy, Upper Class, and you are now tuned in to the Realest Reaction Channel on the tube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to PJ Hero, Hot Boy. So without any further ado, let's get straight into it and see what he got to say. Sound like the clean version of Hot Nigga, Hot Boy. Like a white boy remix of Hot Nigga, Hot Boy. Yo, that nigga in the back look like Cat Williams. That nigga look like Cat Williams. Uh-huh, I like that bar right there. I like that. When it's beef, we stake out houses like it's Ruth Chris. I caught that shit quick because I used some stakeout like Outback bar before and shit, one of my rats. So I caught that shit just now. That's fire. One of them niggas in the video gonna be mad at me. I just slapped they bitch ass just now. Tell your man redeemed himself. So me and he peed himself. 30 deep, but it's me, my son. No code, I don't need no help. If everybody a killer, why ain't dead jack? Headshot turn his direct to a head knack. It's a hop in the spot, nigga, where you at? It's a hop in the spot, nigga, where you at? Real shit, no joke, they don't want no smoke. All they ever do is broadcast. Every nigga around me with the shit's hit the switch, they bless it. I ain't gonna front, y'all. I did a reaction for him before and shit. This is way better than the last shit I did for the nigga. Like, this is way better. I actually like this shit. He had bars in this shit. Like, he was actually talking on this shit. Yo, the only thing that I recognize that people might not, like cling to him for with drill music is his voice. He got, like, a soft voice. You feel what I'm saying? If his voice, like, was more aggressive, and niggas probably would have rocked with him way more. I ain't gonna front. This is valid, though. I get this shit an 8. This is definitely valid. He walk on this shit. I give him an 8. He definitely walked on this shit. And he sound like he got a lisp tongue, too. So that probably another thing that probably, you feel me? Like, because when you listen to it, it's like the voice. I don't just listen for the voice. So that's why I gave it an 8. Because I'm listening to what he actually saying. But his voice, it kind of throw it off by what he rapping about and shit. But I get this shit an 8. Y'all comment in the comment section below and let me know if y'all feel like I rated too high or I rated too low. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Good.